According to the boy that inspired the meme, it was me.